Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This video is going to be a short product review of this product by Nykaa. It is the Strobe Up High Shine Lip Gloss. As of now, this product comes in only a single shade, and that is the Golden Glimmer. So this product is supposed to be used over your lipstick to give it a glossy kind of a finish. So this product is supposed to be infused with light magnifying technology. It is long wearing and feather proof, and it is it gives absolute color purity. So the product costs 450 rupees, and it can be found on Nykaa's website. You can shop over the app as well. So the product is actually 5 ml, and I suppose it is worth the money, but I'm going to give it a try and let's see how it wears. So keep watching the video and do not forget to subscribe. So I have worn a light makeup, and on my lips I'm wearing the Smudge Me Not liquid lipstick in the shade Rust Lust. The lipstick is absolutely transfer proof and matte. So now I'm going to be trying the Nykaa Strobe Up High Shine Lip Gloss, and this is what the product looks from inside the box. Let me swatch it on my hands to show you how the product looks from inside, and it is totally golden in color, and I don't know whether it will keep the shade of your lipstick unaffected. Let's see how it works. So since this is called Strobe It Up, I'm going to be trying it as a highlighter as well. So let's see if it can be used for highlighting as well. I'm gonna be using the product on all of the high points of my face, on my cheekbones, on my brow bones, and on the tip of my nose. The product is very, very thick and very sticky, you guys. It is not really easily blendable, so over the makeup when you wear it, it might smudge your makeup around. So you need to be very careful, but it actually adds a lot of glow and shine. It catches the light in the right way and it makes your skin glow a lot. Product is amazing as a highlighter, but it is supposed to be a lip gloss. So let's see how it looks on the lips. I'm going to go ahead and check how it works on my lipstick. So the product, like I said, it was very thick and it was not applying easily on my lipstick, so I had to use my fingers to smudge it around, and it is actually affecting the shade of my lipstick. You can see how different the shade looks right now. What was rustic maroon kind of a shade now looks like a rose gold kind of a shade of lipstick. Considering that the product is supposed to be a lipstick topper, the product does not do any justice at all, you guys. It is very thick and it's not at all easy to apply, and it changes the color of your lipstick, which it is not supposed to do. And I don't know if Nykaa introduced this product for trial sake, and I ended up buying it because my favorite influencer was endorsing it. But however, the product actually works amazing as a strobing cream, and it looks amazing as a highlighter. So I think Nykaa can still salvage the product if it is reintroduced as a strobing cream instead of a lipstick topper or a lip gloss. So because that is what it works best as. It does not look good on your lips, even without the lipstick or on top of the lipstick. The product does not do any justice at all. It does not look really nice. But if we look at it as a strobing cream or as a highlighter, for the price, it is actually amazing and it is actually worth it. So I think it will work best as a highlighter. And I really can't wait to experiment with this product and see if it works out on any other lipstick. But I still strongly doubt that it will work out on any other lipstick as well. So that's all I have got to say about this product, you guys, and I hope you like this video. If you have tried this product out and if you have a different review, then do share it with all of us in the comment section below. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and do not forget to subscribe to my channel. There are a lot more amazing videos to come. So until the next time I get back to you guys with another amazing video, take care and bye-bye.